Local rum aficionados were invited to savor the new exciting flavors of the reintroduced Admiral Rodney. It has been the island's biggest rum export since the late 1980s, when it was first launched. Over the years, it has won numerous global accolades.
It's won best rum in the world, and that is now Admiral Rodney Royal Oak. Apart from that, we've got our Princessa, which is the entry-level Admiral Rodney, which has a bit of port wine cask rum in it. Very exciting. And then we have our Formidable, which is the higher end, and has rums 15 to 18 years old in it.
Admiral Rodney has been our top flight rum now since the late 1980s. And we have decided to add to the range to get an entry level as well as an ultra premium. Our international distributors have been asking us to make a full range so that we now have three international ranges. So we have Bounty, Chairman's Reserve, and Admiral Rodney, and we have now launched the Admiral Rodney range in St. Lucia.
The St. Lucia relaunch was an education for patrons. They got an appreciation of the history of rum making and a taste and feel for the irresistible blends that make it uniquely St. Lucian.
Well, we did a masterclass, because it's not just about launching rum, it's about understanding the creativity, what goes into rum, how rum evolves.
Admiral George Rodney was a brilliant British naval strategist who defeated the French Navy in the 1780s. Rodney Bay in the north and the island's best-known rum were named in his honor.
The three rums are named after battleships that were used in the great Battle of the Saints against the French when the British fleet defeated the French in 1782. So yeah, there's a historical element. We'd like to get bottles of this into every British naval ship. And if there's any Lucian Navy ships out there, we'd be proud to put our rum on their ships as well.
The full range was first introduced to the UK market. Demand was so boisterous that the St. Lucia Distillery initially struggled to meet demand.
When we launched the product in Europe, we thought that, you know, we would get some good responses. But to be honest, it's been an explosion and people love the product. And now we're rolling it out into the United States market.
The full range of Admiral Rodney Rum is now in local supermarkets, giving St. Lucians one more reason to continue the celebration of a uniquely St. Lucian product.